We have a champion in the house.
The greatest we have seen in this series is going to come down. He's going to see the double checkered flags, and the king of this series has done it again, Kody Swanson.
And picking up the win here at Worldwide Technology Raceway.
Kody Swanson become the winningest driver